Most guitars, including electric guitars, are made of light wood. The boards are glued together and then cut to make the body of the instrument. After shaping and sanding, the long, slender fingerboard is attached, and the electronic elements are installed. The instrument, buffed to a high gleam, is ready to be plugged in and played.